Let's join Charlie as he continues reading from his favorite
giant book
of reading and running. Charlie's been exercising and reading just like he should, but sometimes he doesn't know where to draw the line. It's important to read and exercise, but maybe not at the same time. Watch out for cars, Charlie! Look out for that concrete sign! You gotta pace yourself, Charlie, and know that whatever you do for yourself, mentally and physically, it will come back to you many times over. Charlie knows that the more you read, the easier it gets, and the more you can read. So keep exercising and reading, and know that you're helping yourself, and also know that you and Charlie are gonna have a parade. Oh yeah, Charlie does like a good parade.